But yeah, all right, man. Good luck. Have fun.
Yeah, you too. Okay. Okay, I'll start then. One Don to play Ezo. Search five. Five cards. Take a Markle. Pass to you.
Spend the Dawn to play Whitebeard Pirates. One, two, three, four, five. I'm gonna pick up a thatch. And I'll pass.
Bird, like two dawns. So you're at six cards in hand?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Seven. Okay. Swing with Zoro for 6K to lead.
I'll do 1K.
Two Dawn to play Dead Am. Bye. Gonna grab a buggy. And then pass to you.
I just gonna do 6 to 0.
Okay, I take.
And tap four for speed Jill, and that will be the end of my turn.
So you should be at seven cards, right? Or is this?
Two, three, four, five, six, seven. I would use dice, but it's with the higher numbers, it's kind of annoying. So yeah, feel free to
Yeah,
keep
no worry.
asking.
Oh, no worry. I have a dice to keep track, but like.
Okay. Oh yeah, you have how many sides is that? 20?
Yeah.
Yeah, nice.
D20.
I need to get one of those.
Yeah, pretty handy, but. Okay, one Dawn. To play Whitebeard Pirates.
All right.
Other cards. Okay, I will take the Whitebeard.
Nice.
And then I put one Dawn on Zoro. I'm gonna swing with Curly Dead Ann to lead for 6K.
I'll do a 2K.
I'm gonna swing with Zoro for another 6K.
Do another 2K.
Okay. And then I'm gonna use one Dawn to play Makino, tap. So now he uses 5, 6K, swing into lead.
We'll do 1K on that one.
Okay. Pass to you.
Do 6 to Makino.
Okay, I'll take.
We'll do 6 to lead.
Okay, I take. No trigger.
Yeah, tap 5. Play Marco and KO. We'll do Izo.
Okay.
And I'll pass from here.
Okay. So you're at 5 cards now, right? Or no, wait, 4
yeah,
maybe?
5. And how many do you have?
Yeah, 3, 6, 9.
9, okay.
Okay, I'm gonna use one Dawn to play Otama, -2 to Speed Joe.
Yep.
Attach one to Zoro. Curly the Dan's gonna swing into Speed Joe for 4K.
That's fine.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna put one on Zoro. I'm gonna swing into your lead for 7K.
Tap one, play Radical. +2.
Okay. I'm gonna play 4 to play Marco.
Yep.
And then pass to you.
We'll do 6 to Dadon.
Okay, you take.
We'll do 6 to lead.
Okay, I take.
tap 7. I'm going to play ace.
Okay.
Minus 2 to the both of them, but doesn't really matter this turn. Mm-hmm. I'll swing 7 to lead.
Okay. Going to block it with Marco. And then I'm going to revive him with Jozu.
Sure. And I'll pass.
Okay. How many cards in hand? 4?
A 5 now.
A 5? Okay. I'm gonna use all my Dawn.
Yep.
Play Newgate.
Uh-huh.
7k swing to lead.
I'll do 2k.
Okay. Pass to you.
I will do 7 to lead.
Counter.
Yep. I'm gonna play my own Whitebeard, and we'll do 8 to lead.
Counter.
All right, and I'll pass.
How many cards in hand?
4.
One on Zoro. Seven K swing into ace.
I will do 1K.
Okay. Play one Dawn to put Gordon. Minus 3K to Markle. So he's at 6K. I'm going to attach 2 Dawn into Newgate, attack into Ace for 13k, and pop Marco.
Let Ace go. And I'll resurrect him with a guard point.
Okay. So how many cards in hand now?
Two.
Three? Two. Okay. Okay, I will play a buggy.
Okay.
I'm gonna take a radical beam. And then use another to play another buggy.
Nice.
And I'll also take another radical beam.
Okay.
Yeah, I pass to you.
Okay. I think first things first, tap 7. Play Ace to do minus 3k on your blocker and new gate.
Okay.
We'll do 12 into new gate, KOing Marco.
Okay, I'm gonna revive Marco.
Mm-hmm.
He'll be tapped. Discard a Fire Fist.
Okay.
Use a 12k?
Yes.
Okay. And I am at 7k. How many cards in hand?
Two.
Two.
How many cards do you have, by the way?
Four.
Four, okay.
Okay. Sorry, give me 1 second. 7k. Okay, yeah, you got him. It's a good play.
Thanks. We'll do 6 into the Marco.
Okay. Gonna protect him with a guard point.
Okay. Another 6 to Marco.
Okay. Radical beam.
Yep. And then we'll do we'll do 7 to Marco.
Okay. Another radical beam.
Yeah. And I will pass.
Okay. One life. How many cards in hand?
3. And how many cards do you have left now?
Oh, sorry. Just 2.
2, okay.
Buggy swing into lead for 6k.
6. We'll do a 1k.
Play one Dawn, play Makino. Buff up Buggy.
Yep.
6k, 7k, one Dawn. 8k swing into lead.
You have 5 left. Left 11K swing. Okay, I'll take it. No trigger. Supposed to be at 3.
AK swing with Zoro.
Eight, 9.
Oh, only one card left. Right, give me 1 second.
Yeah.
Just thinking. Okay, I'll pass to you.
Okay.
So you only had now you have 2 cards in hand, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
How many cards do you have?
Just one.
Just one. Just one. We'll do a 6K swing to lead.
Okay, I will take. No trigger.
Do 7K swing to lead.
Okay. Seven K. Okay, I'm just gonna radical beam it.
Okay. It's that one card left, right?
Yep.
Tap 3. play ace.
Okay.
Minus on Marco and I guess a buggy.
Okay.
Put two under Newgate, 12 to lead, KOing Marco.
Okay. Okay, I take.
Do seven to lead.
Okay, I block it.
And then seven to lead.
Oh, nice. GG.
GG's, that was a close one.
Yeah, so... Yeah, so you didn't have a radical beam, or did you?
I did.
Oh, okay, yeah, so I couldn't have won.
Yeah, if you swung with the Marco, I would have countered out.
Yeah.
Because what did... Yeah.